moccasined feet, running swiftly over the prairies and the plains. Moccasined feet, running deftly through the pinyons and the pines. Oh, moccasined feet with a bow and an arrow could feed their whole family. Oh, they heard the thunderous sounds of the running herds of bison, the elk and the deer. They heard the cry of the hawk and the eagle, the song of the wondrous dove, and the cold stare of the owl looking down from the tree above in the noonday light. Moccasined feet walking quietly through the villages at night, holding little children close to their hearts. They would wake at day and honor the sun. They would wake at day and day, yeah, joy, the day had just begun. Moccasined feet grinding mesquite, acorns and maize, feeding the families and the villages. Moccasined feet running swiftly over the prairies and the plains. Moccasined feet walking from the ice and north to the hot sun somewhere south. Moccasined feet on old trading trails carrying heavy burdens, loving the spirit of silence, loving the spirit of life, living so simply in subsistence. Oh, and an arrow could feed the whole family in the village. Running deftly through the pinyons and the pines. Moccasined feet sitting silently in the violet velvet of dusk, amazed at the canopy of stars overhead, sitting in the silence and the wonder of the moon appearing to rise. Dreaming deep into the night, dreaming under the stars, dreaming until dawn, a whole new day begun. All before the sounds of the horse and gun.